God be with you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Take care now.
Let's talk about the price.
Why not? Finally, a reasonable sum.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Move along, citizens. Move along. There's nothing to see here.
That's what you call nothing to see? I'd like to know what something to see looks like.
By the keys of St. Peter, this is all I need. We'll have to send word to Sir Hanush.
That might not be necessary.
Who are you?
I'm Henry of Scalitz, in the service of Hanush's Captain Bernard. I'm investigating the attack at Neuhof, and I think this could be related.
Well, I'm the bailiff of Auschwitz. And I say we don't want any of that kind of trouble around here. What makes you think this has anything to do with Neuhof?
One of the folk at the stud farm recognized someone from Auschwitz among the bandits.
We have no bandits or murderers around here.
Really? They say you had a limp?
Shit. Well, allow me to introduce you to Limpy Lubosch, or all that's left of him.
Oh.
nothing's ever easy. I'll have to take a look around and ask a few more questions, if that's all right with you.
You can take this mess off my hands and welcome to it. As for what else there is to find out, I don't know. But look and ask all you like.
Who was Limpy Lubos?
A poor crofter and a scoundrel. Can't say I'm too surprised what happened to him. He kept company with all sorts of vermin. He was always getting into some kind of trouble. Punch-ups in the tavern and what have you.
How come he limped?
He got that from some villainy or brawl a long time ago.
Has he been up to anything suspicious lately?
I don't know. The last few days he didn't go anywhere. He was home the whole time. But he always kept everyone in the village at arm's length.
Did he have any kith or kin in the village?
None. A loner he was. I don't know the last time I saw him with anyone.
Do you happen to know where he was on the night of the Neuhof raid?
I've no idea. He kept his distance from other folk, so you never knew if he was away or holed up at home.
When did you find the body? And did anyone see anything?
Just now. And nobody saw or heard anything. I don't know how they could gut him like that without someone hearing him scream.
I want to learn to read. Who should I go and see?
There's a retired scribe in Ushitz. He could teach you.
Day to you?
I've come in the name of Sir Hanush of Lipa. I'm investigating the massacre in Neuhof, and now a murder here as well. Can I ask you a few questions?
Of course. Ask away.
That man Lubos who was murdered, what was he like?
He was a drunk who was always looking for a fight. Nobody liked him much, but I wouldn't wish an end like that on any man.
Have you noticed anything suspicious recently?
Well, now I think of it, I haven't seen him around for a while. No idea where he was skulking.
Do you know what Lubos was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
Not a clue.
Do you know anyone Lubos used to spend time with? Relatives or friends?
He was a loner. He didn't even have any mates in the tavern.
That's all. Thank you.
Greetings. What do you need?
I've come in the name of Sir Hanush of Lipa. I'm investigating the massacre in Neuhof, and now a murder here as well. Can I ask you a few questions?
Ask away.
Who was this Lubos who was murdered?
He was a drunkard and a beast, and lazy too. Idle hands are the devil's tools.
Have you noticed anything suspicious recently?
The only thing seemed suspicious was how a rogue like him suddenly started going to church. Now I see why, of course.
Do you know what Lubosch was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
What do I care about that scoundrel? I was glad he stayed out of my way.
Do you know who Lubosch used to spend time with? Kin or friends?
He was always a loner. Except lately he started talking to the parish priest of all people.
That's all. Thank you.
May the Lord watch over you. Good morning.
I've come in the name of Sir Hanish of Lipa. I'm investigating the massacre in Neuhof, and now a murder here as well. Can I ask you a few questions?
I don't know how I can help you, but ask if you must.
Who was this Lubosch who was murdered?
You could see at first glance he was no good. I kept well out of his way.
Have you noticed anything suspicious recently?
There wasn't sight or sound of him for a long time. And then yesterday, he turned up at the church and even talked to the parish priest. I never saw him do that before. Probably had a bad conscience.
Do you know what Lubosch was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
I don't think he was home. I didn't see him all day.
Do you know who Lubosch used to spend time with? Kin or friends?
As far as I know, he had nobody at all in this world.
That's all. Thank you.
God bless.
Good day to you.
I've come in the name of Sir Hanish of Lipa. I'm investigating the massacre in Neuhof, and now a murder here as well. Can I ask you a few questions?
Sir Hanish gives a job like that to a young fellow like you? Well, what do I care? Ask.
That's all. Thank you.
God be with you.
Cause that took a lot of